the office of President of the United States and will to the best of my ability. Saddam Hussein and his sons must leave Iraq within 48 hours.
Change has come to America.